Ojalá que sea niño, porque criar niñas es una pesadilla.
Wow, thanks, mamá.
Here, let me help you.
Oh, thanks.
I don't think I'm ever going to get used to that. Better than when they were trying to tear each other's faces off.
Anthony, get down here!
That little shit ate every last cannoli.
Sorry, Amanda-san. Had midnight snack.
You ate a dozen cannolis?
They were mini. Very small. A bite size.
Yeah, I know what mini is. You know, just take this to the living room. Feel free to keep walking from there. Guy flies in for the weekend to kill Terry Silver. Stays for another 3 months. That's normal, right?
Hey, hey, those are for the party.
It's just one.
Since when do you drink just one?
You hoping for a boy or a girl?
Either way, I'm good. Took me a bit, but I'm a pro with boys and girls are easy.
I wouldn't be so sure about that, Johnny.
Whatever. Chicks dig me.
Good luck.
Who's 30 minutes early?
What was it?
Nobody there. Just this.
Wait, you hear that?
Is it ticking?
Kreese.
Come on. You think Kreese would walk into a FedEx Kinko's with a bomb?
He did let a live cobra loose in your dealership. I heard you never even caught the damn thing.
The Wrangler said that was that's not the point.
What about Silver? I could see him pulling a Unabomber move like this. Don't move it! All we know could have a dead man switch. Remember Murtaugh and the Crapper and Lethal Weapon 2? The key is staying completely and totally still.
I have rearranged pastries. The tray is now balanced.
The package came early.
Guess it's a girl.
I can't wait to meet her. And for her to meet her dad. It's a girl.
I'm a girl, Dad. You're a girl, brother.
Daniel.
Oh, yeah. I told him not to move.
I'm too old for this shit.